There are many fiddle players in Canada from coast to coast, but once you get involved in the fiddle community, it's a very small community. And when somebody needs help, whether it's financially or for a health issue, we all come together to lend a hand and support them. So this Saturday, there's a benefit concert for Cliff Manley, and it's Saturday, May 13th at 1 o'clock at the Noel Legion in Nova Scotia, which is about an hour north of Dartmouth. And all the proceeds from this concert will be going back to Cliff to help with medical expenses and transportation associated with his treatments. Some of the fiddle players that will be there will be Keith Ross, Skip Holmes, Al McVicker, Doug Morash, Laura Merhiggins, Wayne Elliott will be there, among many other entertainers. If you want more information about this, you can contact Ken Bruce at area code 902-865-1899. And you can get in touch with Ken for tickets, or if you want to help out financially, that would be much appreciated. So this tune, if you're not familiar with Cliff Manley, I'm sure you have played his tune many, many times. It's in the Gordon Stobie Volume 2 of the Canadian Old Time Fiddle Hits. And it's called Florence Killen's Waltz, played many, many times at jam sessions and for dances. So I can't be there this Saturday, Cliff, but I'm sure this tune will be played a lot, and I'll be thinking of you and sending my thoughts and prayers your way. So here's your tune. Cliff, take care.